crisp, gaseous release, and a slow root beer pour. Because you and I both know that root beer got that thickness, that good. Sense. A 2 liter bottle of A&W root beer right now, where I live, is I think $5.99 or $6.99, and that tastes almost identical. Just saying. Alright, so I couldn't decide what I wanted. I was craving shawarma. I haven't had chicken shawarma in forever. Got her to hit me with a little extra garlic sauce on the side. That's definitely what I want a bite of first. And then we'll talk about this momentarily. The place was next door to this place, which is Osmo's. And something there caught my eye. But first, a bite of shawarma. I generally like to keep that wrap on shawarma. Saucy butt catch. buddy from back in the day just randomly messaged me because I put up a little, just a little open verse rap thing on my Instagram, and I put up on Shorts too here with a guy who's really talented. I think he's super dope. But he messaged me, he's like, yo, I got tickets to Mercules with like a backstage pass.